Who do you know, Justin Forge?
I know him, Babalu.
How are you, Babalu? How you feeling today?
I feel great. How about yourself?
I'm good. I heard you have a fight in February. That's exciting.
Just here.
Maybe.
What's the opponent? You?
What's happening?
You're the opponent?
Oh, the opponent?
Yeah.
No.
I'm
trying to do boxing. I want to get in the ring.
You want to get in the ring?
You think I'll do okay?
No.
Babalu, how do you like training with Justin?
Justin's a great guy.
No, he's a good. I've seen him in your corner, Club Nokia. He's been with you for 3 years. What makes him good as a trainer?
He has a good breath.
You have a good what?
Breath.
What's up, brother?
A good breath. Brazilian.
Brazilian?
Yeah.
Well, what's it like to work with Babalu?
Good. He's a good father. Trains, listens. That's what he does.
Training. Do I need to sign this?
He's good. Good guy. I've been with him for a long time. He's a good mate, too. So.
He's very popular. People really love him. He has a following.
Yeah, big following. I mean, he can fight. Some ambition, you know. Doing it now with his hands, doing his hands and that for a couple of years now. So he can punch as well.
They call it in MMA, what do they call it? Striking?
What, boxing? Striking or dirty boxing? I mean, they got some weird names for the striking.
Do you think if he did a transition to boxing, he'd do okay as a fighter?
No. He's okay now. Because he spars my boxers as well.
Really?
That's pretty good. Good head movement, good jab and stuff. But I've been in their sport for so long. It's tough to move over to boxing. It's like, I can't move to MMA. And it's just too hard. You're just entrenched in what you do. I've been doing this since he was a fucking kid.
He has a fight in a few months. How do you think he'll do?
Well, they give us the opponent. We'll find out.
He said I should fight him.
You should fight him.
He wants to knock me out in 2 seconds, maybe three?
Maybe, probably two.
One punch.
If you miss the first punch, he'll put you in a locker or a hold or something. Snap your arm off some fucking thing.
Joel, how long could I last in a ring with Babalu?
Fucking like 10 seconds.
Hey, under, I'd say 8 seconds.
They have these, oh, his floors fucking stupid. I don't know shit about the floor, but I can't get him off. I can't do shit when he's on the floor. Nothing.
8 seconds, that's pretty good.
Eight seconds? Yeah, because you're going to run for six.
I wonder what's the fastest knockout in history.
Wasn't it Jimmy Thunder?
What, 5 seconds?
Sports across the ring and bashed, put a right hand on that guy. That was a quick one. Who else was there?
There are a few quick ones. James Toney told me he had one of the quickest knockouts, I think.
How about that? We're talking about the ones we can actually verify.
He has a fight in Russia now.
Yeah, he's fighting Lebedev.
Yeah? Are you familiar with him?
I haven't seen Lebedev fight, but you know, James is in shape. James is a cruiserweight. It's fucking dangerous as hell. So, and you know, just hope he doesn't get fucked over on the decision. But, you know, James is not a big puncher, but he hits you in the same spot 100 fucking times. He really fuck you up. So, I hope he wins. You know, I like seeing him at this weight and he's in good shape. And, you know, so I really hope he kicks ass.